And look what we have here. The total package. Lex Luger, one of the four horsemen. And J.J. Dillon across the way. Another well-built individual, Jeff Belt. I tell you, this is going to be a good match because Lex has got somebody, strength-wise, I think is just as strong. We're going to have to see his ability to handle this. Because he always talks about United States Heavyweight Champion Nikita Koloff. This will give us an indication of what he can do. Nice takedown. Luger, very methodical. Boy, he can go at an opponent, find the opponent's weakness in a hurry, and then take control of the match. Good move, has that arm. Or he has Belk in the corner. Takes advantage of it. Picks him up. Belk a big man, but easily picks him up and slams him. Hard on the mat. Hook him. Belk is trying to stop him. Hits him. Boom. Like him or not. That was a good suplex.
That was hard down to the mat, and notice how he'll go right over to his opponent and take charge again, quickly.
Control the mat, power slam! Oh, he's got him up! Backbreaker.
He caught him, stopped, decided in midstream he'll go with a backbreaker. And now, oh!
He's not finished with him yet.
Lex Luger,
the power of Lex Luger, the smartness, this man has got it all together. Your winner, Lex Luger.